The Pittsburgh Steelers have made strategic moves in free agency which have given them some much needed flexibility, with the 2020 NFL draft quickly approaching at the end of April. No longer does the team need the best player at a specific position, but can now go after the best playmaker on the board when they pick No. 49 in the second round with their top pick. With that said, predicting what position the Steelers will target and what prospect best fits the system at that pick is a difficult task. This is where the so-called experts come in. ESPN's NFL draft analyst Todd McShay's just released his latest mock draft, which is a complete two-round mock-up of how things will play out when the picks start flying off the board. Being a two-round mock draft means Steelers fans get to complain about who McShay has them slotted to select, and this pick will certainly ruffle some feathers. Just take a look who he has the Steelers taking at No. 49. Pittsburgh Steelers Jacob Eason, QB. Washington Ben Roethlisberger isn't getting any younger, and last season showed us that the other quarterbacks in Pittsburgh's system aren't the future. Eason has some developing to do, but there's no denying his raw arm strength and terrific measurables. Learning behind Roethlisberger for a season could help him find success at the next level. This pick would likely go over Steelers Nation like a lead balloon, but there are many who are reading this who don't know much about Eason at all. If you fall into that category, check out the information below from his NFL draft profile. Overview: his elite size and arm talent are reminiscent of Carson Palmer, but issues with pocket poison getting through progressions cleanly are more reminiscent of Brock Osweiler. Eason is fun to watch when he's ripping throws around the field and taking deep play action shots, but a lack of mobility inside and outside the pocket is troubling. Considering his ineffectiveness when pressured, he's relatively inexperienced and should continue to develop from the pocket, but poise is hard to fix, and handling exotic blitz packages is not a given. He's a pro-style, play-action-based quarterback with average starter potential and an average backup floor. Strength: strapping pocket passer prototype, has frame and arm strength to excite evaluators. Accuracy is his working default on most throws. Can step and rip it between two levels of defenders. Velocity helps mitigate average anticipation. Arm strength to challenge secondary anywhere on field. Deep ball accuracy on play action shots. Alters trajectory to outpace trailing coverage deep. Big hands secure the football through contact. Willing to hold and throw through edge pressure. Disguises screen intentions. Weaknesses: deep dropbacks hurt his pass protection. Set up for quick outs and slants takes too long. Inconsistent timing on intermediate throws. Needs to trust the route runner and avert gaze early on. Was highly ineffective under duress. Fails to expedite his process when pressure mounts. Shows tendency to drop eyes and panic against the interior blitz. Below average escape ability and running talent. Takes sacks rather than getting rid of the ball. Needs to improve footwork and discipline for full field reads. Circles up and out of the pocket if half field reads aren't open. What would you think if the Steelers selected Eason with their top pick? Do you feel he could be the quarterback of the future? Let us know what you think in the comments below, and be sure to stay tuned to BTSC for the latest news and notes surrounding the black and gold as they prepare for the 2020 NFL draft. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to Tom Snout. Have a nice day.